It is so early. It's like we woke up at like 6/7 or 6/6:30. So we're really tired, but Clayton's putting finishing touches.
I'm not doing that good of a job.
Well, at least it's something. I got everything pretty much right here that we're bringing with us. Now I gotta deflate the air mattress. And I forgot to say, today is 3 days till we move. Oh my god, there was a roach in the blanket!
Really?
Nasty! Get it! Oh my god, that was crawling on me in my sleep, probably!
I didn't even...
Get it!
Got that on video, too.
Dude.
Nasty!
Of course, that had to happen on the very last day.
I'm telling you, he's our butler.
He's seeing us out?
Yeah.
No, he didn't fly, but when I like flipped it, it went and came out. Now I'm scared to touch the blanket.
The joys of
apartment living.
Apartment living with shitty management. He flies?
No, when I shook the blanket.
No, I mean if he flies. I think you got him pretty good.
Gross. Great.
So used to this shit now, it's like, meh. You just gonna go down the drain.
Down the toilet.
Rub that in for good measure. Let them know how shitty they are.
In there.
That sums up this whole place.
Of course that would happen when we're moving out.
Of course it would happen to you.
That's hilarious. Because if you guys have ever seen like our early vlogs, whenever I would see a roach when he was at work, I would freak out.
And now you're just like...
Now I'm just used to it.
Well, I mean, that still would have been like, oh!
Even yeah, that got me. Up some last minute boxes.
Later.
Sorry if the AC is loud. We need it. We just brought all the boxes in my car. Everything that was left in the apartment is right back there. And the apartment is completely empty. It's so sad. This was our first home together, you know, and so it's sad leaving it. And, you know, we don't live really near here, so there's no reason for us to really come back. So, bye-bye apartment. It's that one up there. Bye-bye. A lot of good memories made in that apartment. Our first Christmas, our first Thanksgiving, our first anniversary. We brought both of the dogs home there. There's a lot of memories in that house, or that apartment. So, Clayton's up there just doing one more final sweep through, make sure we didn't forget anything, and taking a video, so, you know, we have records of what the apartment looked like when we left. Because as you guys know, our sink was messed up, our bathtub was messed up. It was all a little messed up. So, he's in there just videoing for proof or whatever. So, and after this, we're gonna go, we gotta go get Clayton's parking sticker out of his car, put some of these boxes in his car, possibly, and then turn in our keys and everything, and then it'll be official, officially moved out.
Done with this shit.
Do you need this envelope that says deposit for Scout?
Nope.
Okay. Here's all of our keys and everything.
Yep. That's everything?
Yep, everything's in the little bag.
Just little.
That was our first notice to vacate letter.
Oh. I don't know. Well, alright.
Turning it in.
Bye.
Goodbye, old work. You can't really see it, but it's the car lot over there. Bye-bye, old work. Now we are returning our router. Now we're on our way to Hershey. Woo! Well, we got a long drive ahead of us, so we're going to listen to every Greta Van Fleet songs. Starting with their first album, From the Fires. Here we go.
6 hours later.
I'm gonna get dressed in this gas station bathroom.
things for you. What do we got? Take a seat, Joshy boy.
That's Jake.
Oh shit, I don't know people's names. All I know is
Andrew. This next song is awfully intimate, just like that was an awfully intimate question.
That's a wrap.
is wonderful.